नमस्ते बिटिया, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। माय सेल्फ जेबीएन डॉक्टर रितु शर्मा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ गायनी ऑफ फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथिक साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी। नाउ टुडे सेशन इज एंटीनेटल एग्जामिनेशन। जनरल फिजिकल एग्जामिनेशन विल बी एवरेज थिन, न्यूट्रिशन गुड एवरेज पुअर, हाइट short stature is likely to be associated with a small pelvis. Thus, in primary gravida, the height is to be measured to clean out the short stature. While in arbitrary measurement of 5 feet is considered as short stature in Western countries, it is 4.4:7 in India considered as low average height. Weight should be taken in all cases in an accurate weighing machine. Repeated weight checking is in subsequent visit should preferably be done in the same weighing machine. The importance of weight checking has already been discussed in antenatal care and failure. The site to be noted are lower palpebral conjunctiva, dorsum of the tongue, and nail beds jointies. The site to be noted are bulbar conjunctiva, under surface of the tongue, hard palate, and skin. Tongue, teeth, gums, and tonsil. Evidence of malnutrition are evident from glossitis, stomatitis. Evidence of any source of infection in the mouth is to be eradicated, lest there be a chance of autogenous infection in purpura. Neck veins, thyroid gland, and lymph glands are looked for any abnormality. Slight physiological enlargement of the thyroid gland occur during pregnancy in 50% of cases. Edema of leg. Both the legs are to be examined. The sites for evidence of edema are over the medial molluscus and anterior surface of the lower one-third of the tibia. Cause of edema in pregnancy. First, physiological cause. Second, preeclampsia. Third, anemia and hypoproteinemia. Fourth, cardiac failure. Fifth, nephrotic syndrome. And dependent edema is physiological in pregnancy, but generalized edema like anasarca or facial edema can be first sign of disease. Physiological edema. The cause of physiological edema is due to increased venous pressure of the inferior extremities by the gravid uterus pressing on the common iliac veins. The features of the physiological edema are first a slight degree like ankle edema, usually confined to one leg, more on the right, and second is and associated with any other features of preeclampsia or proteinuria. Third, disappears on rest alone. Fourth, other pathologies of cardiac, renal, and hematological are absent. Pulse, blood pressure, disappearance of sound, Krupkov 5 rather than muffling of sound, Krupkov 4 is the best representation of diagnostically diastolic pressure during pregnancy. Examination, systemic examination of heart, lung, liver, and spleen. Breast. Examination of the breast help to note the presence of pregnancy changes, but also to note the nipple cracked or depressed and skin condition of areola, the purpose is to be correct the abnormality, if any, so that there will be no difficult in breastfeeding immediately following delivery. Obstetrical examination. Abdominal. Tone of abdominal muscles. Presence of any incisional scar or presence of herniation and skin condition of the abdomen are to be looked for. Fundus of the uterus is just palpable above the symphysis pubis at 12 weeks. Vaginal examination. It is done in antenatal clinic when the patient attends the clinic for the first time before 12 weeks. It is done first to diagnose the pregnancy, second to corroborate the size of uterus with the period of amenorrhea, and third to exclude any pelvic pathology. And internal examination is however omitted in case with previous history of miscarriage, occasional vaginal bleeding in present history. Ultrasonography has replaced routine internal examination is more informative and without any known adverse effect. Routine investigation. Blood. Hemoglobin, hematocrit, ABO, RH grouping, blood glucose and VDRL are done. Serology, antibody screening is done in selected cases. Urine, protein, sugar and pus cells. If significant protein urea is found, clean catch specimen of midstream urine is collected for culture and sensitivity test. To collect the midstream urine, the patient is advised to clean the vulva and to collect the urine in a clean container during the middle of the act of urination. The presence of nitrate and leukocytes as traced by this dipstick indicates urinary tract infection. Cervical cytology. Study by Papnicolaou stain has become a routine in many clinics. Facial investigation. A. Serological test and B. Genetic screening. The serological test for rubella, hepatitis B virus and HIV antibodies to detect rubella immunity and screening for hepatitis B virus and HIV. B. Genetic screen, maternal serum alpha fetoprotein triplet test at 15 to 18 weeks for mother at risk of carrying a fetus with a neural tube defect, Down syndrome or other chromosomal anomaly. Ultrasound examination. First trimester scan, either transabdominal or transvaginal, help to detect. First, early pregnancy. Second, accurate dating. Third, number of fetuses. Fourth, gross fetal anomalies. Fifth, any uterine and adnexal pathology. Use of ultrasound should be selective rather than a routine booking 18 to 20 weeks. Skin has got advantage in addition to first trimester skin. First, detailed fetal anatomy service and to detect any structural abnormality, including cardiac. Second, placental localization. Ultrasound examination is also very reassuring to the couple. Third, ultrasound examination is performed as a routine at 18 to 20 weeks, though doubt remains about its absolute benefit. Repetition of the investigation. First, hemoglobin estimation is repeated at 28th week and 36th week. Now, second, the urine test is dipstick for protein and sugar at every antenatal visit. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. I hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it. Thank you.